How to enable a Safari extension on iOS 15. Step 1. Open Settings app. Step 2. Tap on the Safari menu. Step 3. Tap on Extensions. Step 4. Tap on the Safari extension name. Step 5. Enable the switch. Step 6. Open Safari app. Step 7. Tap on the AA icon. Step 8. Tap on Turn off the lights. Step 9. And choose Allow for one day. And that is it. For more helpful tips, subscribe to the Turn off the lights channel.